What's going on? Here, Brian Lopez here, back again with a new video for you guys today. I am sorry that I haven't been posting up in a while. The reason that is because I've been busy, and you know, that's the only thing, I don't have time. But not only that, whenever I do have the time, something always messes up for me. So, like, I believe it was like two weeks that me and the homie G have been trying to get some FIFA gameplay. We've been trying some new ways to get audio into, like, you know, audio sounding good whenever it comes to me and Gio playing FIFA or something else. And for some reason, like, the audio gets messed up, or we don't have time, you know, to get on some FIFA. So that's why I tend to waste the time that I have. I could do it on Zelda or something else. But other than that, guys, we are back. A couple of announcements too. I haven't posted it up. I did post it up on my Instagram. If you guys are following me on Instagram, you should definitely follow me on Instagram to see if there's any posts coming up or anything like that. Me and the homie Broly are doing a giveaway on Yokazooie, something like that. I forgot what the name of it. Ukulele, I don't remember. But I got the homie Broly. Me and the homie Broly are gonna be doing a giveaway on that, so I do want to let you guys know that. And hopefully you have like 6 days to, you know, get involved into this giveaway. It will be in the link in the description if you want to get involved. But other than that, we're gonna be getting our next Sheikah slate, our next mission that we're gonna be doing. I mapped it out, so I'm gonna have to go this way. So there's something over there. Hopefully I don't mess up this one, because I went up to the one in the snow and that took mad long. I kept fucking up so bad, but hey, it's the game, you know. And I've wanted to play this for a while now, like, but I just, like I said, I want to put like other gameplays, not just Zelda. Like, I have to get, you know, I'm trying to finish the game for you guys. It's gonna be a while for me to finish this game, because this is a long game. I watch my homie JD Witherspoons, and he's up to like part something, and he does like hours and hours of freaking Zelda, and I'm not even near close enough to his level. And I've seen a couple of other people that do this content as well for Zelda, but hey, I'm kind of tired. I didn't even get to play the test fire for the Splatoon. Kind of sucks. My Switch was acting up, but it was the reason why I found out why. Okay, so I think we're getting close. Where am I going? Am I even close to it? Hold on. I gotta get some higher ground to find where I'm going, because your boy. Oh. I think I found it. Alright, so we have to get down there. There's horses! There's fucking horses! Hey, can I climb down? I'm climbing down on this. Okay. Gotta be very careful. But there's horses, guys. I want a freaking horse. No! Alright, yeah, okay. So there has to be a way to get down from there. An easier way. So I definitely gotta find some type of more herbs, no doubt. Definitely need those herbs to make something, I don't know. But I hope there's a way to get down there, but I don't know how. Is there a way down here? Is something over here maybe? That I could find. I'm like scared as hell. There's fog over there. Alright, let me go this way. I came from that Sheikah slate already, so. Oh, whoops. Wrong button. Gotta run. Which is not a good idea. Because why? Because he doesn't have a lot of stamina. Your boy is stamina free. So, you know, I gotta see if I can do. I found this other part that if you've seen in my I think it was in my second episode or third episode, where I find a spot and it's like legit freaking hard. But other than that, I think I found, no, that's not it. Okay, Is there a way to get down here, actually? I don't even know, to be honest. Maybe there is. I'm not too sure. I gotta find a way how to get down there. But I could be mistaken because your boy doesn't know how to fucking follow rules. Because your boy is too gangster, you know what I'm saying? Like, yo, fuck the rules. Fuck yo shit. But I saw a horse down there, which was pretty cool. And I want a horse so bad. But can I get down from here? Which... No. Not there. I gotta find a spot. Like, how to fucking get down there? Like, I definitely gotta watch, like, other YouTubers' gameplay. Because your boy is not good at finding the way to get to the next spot. And the spot that I want to go to is down over there, but... apparently, there's two more Sheikah Slates that I have in order to get a glider, which, by far, I could be mistaken that I can't get that one yet until I get the glider. And then there's one over there, and, hold on. There's another one over there. I know there was one over here. Hold on. Where's that one that I saw before? I know I've seen it. I can't even, hold on. Because I saw one, like, not too far from here. Like, I was, like, over there. Oh, there it is. This one right here. The thing is, when I saw that one, it was, like, pretty hard to get just because, the reason why I couldn't find it. Or, wait, hold on. Can I go that way? There has to be a way to get down here for some strange reason. I have a feeling that there is a way to get down here, but I don't know how. And there's horses, which I want a horse. But is there... oh, no! There is a way to get down there. I feel like there is a way to get down there. And it's already getting dark. I'm, like, shitting bricks right now. I could get down here. It looks like I could get down here. Look, see? Slowly but surely. Slowly but surely. What? What? I'm gonna go this way because... knowing my ass, I don't have anything. What? Wait a second. Have I gone to that one before? Wait a second. Where's my... no, I haven't been to that one. Alright, so it looks like we found the next place that we're gonna go to. Hopefully, I can go there because... alright, so I found the next one that I'm gonna be going to. Instead of the one that I thought I would be going to as I thought. Which made no sense what I was trying to say. Maybe we have been to that one. I'm not too sure. Have I? No, I haven't been to that one, looks like. No. I think I have. No, I haven't been to that one yet. I know there was one over there, which I can't do that one. That's the one I have to get to. But how... wait, haven't I been there already? Haven't I been to that one? I'm not too sure, really. Dang. I know for a fact that this... okay. So it looks like I have to go this way. Oh, oops, sorry about that. But yeah, guys, I want to talk to you guys a little about something, about this game. Like, I wish I was a little bit ahead of this game, but I'm not, which kind of sucks, but it looks like I know where I'm going. I have to go this way in order to, wait, hold on, which one, how did I do this? Okay, hold on, that's the one I have to go to, which is the... pinpointed that one. Let's edit pinpoints. Let me edit my pinpoints. Where's that red one? It was a red one that I had. Okay. I don't know. So pinpoint that one. That's the one I have to go to. Which I'm pretty sure I've been to that one already. Which, is that a hug? Oh man, can't even, cause I ain't got no arrows. But looks like I gotta go up here, which I'm pretty sure I've been here already, but I'm not 100% sure because I've had the, what is it, I had to go to that snow one, which I already got that one. I've been to the first one that we were originally supposed to be going to, which is already completed, so that's already two right now. And now I have to go to this one, which is the third one. It looks like the third one, which I don't know why I'm climbing. So the third one looks like I have to be on the Rocky Mountains, which I don't know why I keep doing that. Okay, but it looks like I got this. I think I got this. Oh snap, I think I found it. Yeah, my boys. Hopefully we don't fuck up on this one. Okay, so the third one is like right over here. Oh shit, it's getting cold. It looks like it's getting colder. Okay. Wait, hold on. Let me get down. Oh, my son Link is getting cold. It's so cold in the day. Oh, damn. I gotta heal myself. Because if I don't, I'm gonna die. Like the last time. Okay, so I've had myself healed a couple of times already. So even if the cold does damage me, I still have a little bit of health. Hopefully I don't die in this one, like the last three episodes. I've been dying a lot in every episode, which is not good. But so far we've made it actually to the top, which is dope. I'm actually happy. Okay. Alright, here we go. Here's the third one. I'm hyped. Because I've been having a lot of trouble. Ooh. Gotta heal myself. Eat all your food, bro. Alright, good. Because we just made it to the next one. Hopefully this is the next one because... Oh yeah, this is the next one. Good. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, your boy thought he was gonna be tricked. Nah, son. Yeah, trick. Yas. We made it, guys. We made it. Yas. Now, the last time we got here. Alright. Here we go. Third Sheikah Slate. Let's do this, boys. Let's do this, my boys. No doubt we made it to the third Sheikah Slate. Which, I'm happy to say that we made it, and, this one looks a lot more interesting to those who seem to be in this shrine. I am something... Grandma's here. Grandma number three? Okay. Let's put in our Sheikah Slate, because that's what we gotta do. This is why we're here, to experiment. Alright, so which one is this gonna be? I think this is like the Magnet Sheikah Slate where I could be mistakenly wrong about that because I think I did that one. I don't know. No, yes, I did the Magnet one already. So this one, I'm not too sure what this one could be. But let's see what we got. Okay, it's a lock one. Okay, stop flowing time. Alright. This could be mostly useful. Okay. Okay, so we have that on. Okay. Oh snap, that's dope. So we gotta time it. Basically, we have to time. Get it? Time. Alright, there we go. Oh. Alright, no doubt, this is pretty dope. Alright, so there looks like we have to stop a rock from getting damaged, right? Oh, and we have to wait, too. Ah, okay. Stop time! Okay, no doubt. Okay, alright. No doubt. This is actually pretty dope. Alright, time lapse. Oh, that looks legit. I'm taking that. Iron hammer, no doubt. Oh, wait. Is that grandma over there? Nah, I gotta go to the treasures, though, because, like, in the last episode, my boy Broly, he noticed that I missed the treasure, which kind of sucked, in a way. Oh, no, hold on. You know what? Actually, I could probably pass this. Go, 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 go. Yeah! Alright, no doubt. We gotta open this. Let's see what we get. Oh, alright. Traveler shield, okay. No doubt. Oh, damn, I can't even... Alright, hold on. Let's, drop that, drop this. And let's take that Traveler Shield. No doubt. And we'll wait for the next rock to go down so then we can follow it. And then we go to Grandma. Because Grandma's been waiting for us. She's like, yo, where's my sonny? My little boy. I got you, Broly, see? I got you, fam. Alright, so now, this looks like a little difficult. Okay, that doesn't work. So that means, hit it. That didn't work. Oh, it did work. Okay. Alright. Grandma, I'm here. Let's do this. Experiment this like we did in the future. Actually, no. That didn't make sense at all. Alright, whatever. Grandma, I'm here. Overcoming and speak to the hero. Grandma, I don't know what you're talking about. Like, I know, I don't want your spirit orb because I don't want you to die. You know what I'm saying? Like, Grandma, you the man. I think woman. Alright, no doubt we got our third treasure, guys. I'm actually kind of hyped that we got this third treasure. We got this third spirit orb. Now we're up to three. We just need one more. Now, this is the hard part, is to get to the next one, which is going to be a little bit on the annoying side. Because I keep dying. But, yeah. Alright, no doubt. We got ourselves our third Sheikah Slate. I'm happy because I just came back from the from our little MIA, you know, and now we can actually get our fourth Sheikah Slate. My fault. We can finally get our fourth Sheikah Slate, and I will be fine with that because then after that we can go to the next slate that we have to go to, and that will wrap up, and I think we'll get our glider from there. Hopefully we get the glider, because your boy wants the freaking horse. Your boy needs that horse, you know what I'm saying? Like, can I go? I don't even know how I got there from the first time. Oh, can I okay, climb down. Come on, Link, you could do it. You could do it, don't worry. No pressure. No pressure, my dude. Just climb down. Hold on. Hold on, I got you, my man. Alright, go down. Yalla. We got this. We going down, and we let go. Alright. No. So how did we get down from here? Oh, okay. So from here is where we got. Okay. I think we got this. Yeah, we made it. Okay, we made it. Oh, no. Okay. Woo! Oh, it's a little bird. It's little birdies. All right, guys. You know what? Where's that next six Sheikah Slate that we're supposed to be going to? Okay, so it's done over there. I'm happy that we got our third spirit our last and final Sheikah Slate that we have to go to is that one. And this one was actually the hardest. I don't know why I can never... I tried this one before. I think it was in the second episode or even in the third episode. I don't remember. But, guys, I'm going to end it off right here, guys. Comment, like, and subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. Let me know if you guys do enjoy this series. I know the homie Broly has. But until then, guys, I'm going to holler at you guys in the next video, though. And as always, guys, stay majestic. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Deuces!